ask your mercy, madam. The Countess bows her head and kneels.
Too ill advised, he greatly erred, but let the father of the children live. Hearken, it is a prince who speaks.
Forgive you.